the WWE Superstar, whether you're on SmackDown and whether you're on Raw, what your future may entail. Normally follows that up with a drop kick, and Naomi caught Natalya.
Curious now with the announcement of Paige as the new general manager of SmackDown, if her history with any of the women in either the Raw or SmackDown women's division will play into her decision of the Superstar Shakeup. Maybe we'll see Absolution, her old running mates, on SmackDown Live.
Shot to the back there of Natalya. And victories this week are pivotal in the lead up to the Superstar Shakeup. Naomi with a slingshot leg drop, and Natalya able to get out of the ring.
Did you see Natalya's leg buckle?
Natalya's getting lit up.
Scorpion kick right between Natalya's eyes.
Naomi from the middle rope, and Natalya able to run her down. And spinning around. Into a powerbomb! Cover! Naomi able to kick out.
Half a count away from Natalya defeating Naomi here on SmackDown Live. Natalya looks like she's going for the sharpshooter.
Stepping through here, looking for the Hart family sharpshooter. Naomi trying to block it, now kicks off Natalya. Big discus clothesline from Natalya. Can she close out Naomi here tonight? And a kick out. Natalya's gotten in trouble in the past, being a little bit too emotional, getting frustrated down the stretch in matches.
Watch out!
Wait a minute. Naomi trying to turn it around into a pinning combination. Naomi with the enziguri off of the top rope.
Natalya is out.
Split leg moonsault. Cover. And Naomi is knocked off Natalya.
Here is your winner, Naomi!
Hey, Naomi keeps on rolling here. Wins the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. And then a huge victory here over Natalya on SmackDown Live.
That's what we expected going into WrestleMania, that the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal would be a boost to the superstar that won it. And congratulations go out to Naomi.